Today, family, friends, and the community will remember State Trooper Chase Redner. Trooper Redner was hit and killed while on duty investigating a separate deadly crash last Tuesday morning. His visitation will be this evening from 4 to 8 p.m. at the Darby Funeral Home in Canton. Trooper Redner's funeral is tomorrow morning at 10 at First Baptist Church of Canton.